What's going on, you all? It's Carl Woods here. So currently I'm on my way to the JBA game down at Wintrust Arena in Chicago, and I'm actually running late at this point, so you all can watch me travel there and I'll get right back to you. By the way, it was actually halftime when I was walking in, so I kind of missed that first part of the first game. It was, I think, New York, and I really don't know. It was some weak team, but it was halftime when I got there. I was already late coming in, so we're going to miss that first part of this game, but that's not really what anyone's there for. Anyway, we just wanted to see Chicago hoop, man. That's what y'all can see in this these clips, you know. So enjoy.
That's a shot.
Oh my God. There you go. There you go. That's the ball right there. That's crazy.
That's a shot.
There you go.
Oh yeah, that's game. No, you don't. Exactly. That's fine.
This whole field of guys is not with us. I'd rather have these people right here in this street again. Like I said, I love you guys, man. Like I said, no matter what I like about these teams, they're going to fight to you. They're going to fight to you.
You right.
We're going to give you every one of the teams that we pick. Every one of these guys that we pick are true soldiers to me. We're all of them story, and they all fight. So I just love what I'm saying right now.
Okay, so this was during like the break between the first game and the second game with Chicago. And after this, that first game, Lavar and Allen got up there and talked to the crowd on the mic and everything. But they also took pictures with everyone who was willing to get in the line and wait. So I actually got to take a picture with Tim Allen on the mic and Lavar Ball. So yeah, y'all can let me find out.
Kezo! That's a shot!
Oh my god!
That's a shot!
Oh my god! What the bloody hell was that?
Oh
yeah!
You can't shoot!
Oh. Yeah.
So what you're looking at now is when one of the guys from the JBA league came up to me and asked that I want to shoot the half court shot. And of course I said yeah. So they let me sit courtside for, it was like at halftime, for like 2 minutes before I shot the shot. So I fanboyed and got up there and started recording everything. So that's what you're looking at now. And I know you probably want to see that half court shot. I am searching everywhere for it because I didn't record it, and I don't know if anyone from the JBA recorded it either. So I'm looking everywhere for it. I'm trying to get it to you all. If I can't find it, I'm sorry, but I'm definitely looking hard, trying to get it to you, so you can have something to see, you know.
Alright. Ain't no speed in him. Nope. Get the board! No, what was that? Nope.
The board!
Oh, yeah! They scared!
Oh my
he can't
god!
Shoot. Oh yeah! 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 Crunch time, man! Get it to Kezo! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Don't jump.
Hey, you got four. Three.
Two. He's tired. Should have held that one.
Are you good?
Hey, let's go, Ian Frank. Great. Come on, man.
Let's go.
This is it.
My God, bro! Hey, stop step batting!
Oh! Are you reaching?